it's this incredibly touching, intimate moment of recognition between these two people, teacher and the student.
Do not hold on to me.
The first thing she wants to do is to hug the person that she followed in love. And so Jesus has to tell her, I'm not ready yet to be clung to. Mary Magdalene is the first one to whom the risen Christ appears. So she is of immense importance to Christianity. For that hour or two, Mary Magdalene was the only one who knew about the resurrection. And so Mary Magdalene was the church.
For all her central role at the time of the resurrection, Mary then disappears from the story of the early church.
One of the great mysteries of early Christianity is what happened to Mary Magdalene, because there she is on the pages of the Gospels in all the key moments at the end of his life, at the tomb and experiencing the resurrection, and then we don't hear any more about her.